Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. This super organized mother has finished buying her children's Christmas presents 4 months early. Stay-at-home mother of two, Paige Ridlings, 21, started buying gifts for her sons in March and has now finished her shopping. She spent £600 on items for Oscar, 2, and 11-month-old Rogan-Leigh to avoid the stress of last-minute buying. Mother Paige Ridlings, 21, holding 11-month-old Rogan-Leigh with her father Luke, 24, and Oscar, 2. A selection of the £600 worth of toys Paige bought for her sons. Paige lives with her sons and partner Luke, 24, who works in security for G4S. She bought 40 items, said she likes to stay ahead of the game to avoid rushing around at the last minute. She also dismissed suggestions she spends too much on her young children, because they will receive fewer presents on their birthdays. The 40 items include a £120 trampoline, a trike for babies priced at £95, a small bicycle costing £40 and a toy dog which helps children learn to read at £30. Most of the presents cost between £15 and £20, including two bean bags and an assortment of small toys. Paige, from Oldham, Greater Manchester, buys the presents off very.com using credit and has 12 months to pay it back. She has already paid back £400. Paige said, "I find it so much easier to shop like this because there's no rushing around, and I can make sure my boys have stuff they have asked for." Lucky boys, Oscar, 2, and 11-month-old Rogan-Leigh have no idea they will be spoiled at Christmas. Oscar and Rogan-Leigh are on to get £600 worth of presents at Christmas, including books and keyboards. "I used to leave Christmas shopping to the last minute. It was so stressful because it would be hard to find some toys because they'd be out of stock and near Christmas time shops are always busy. Buying early doesn't have that stress," she added. 2 years ago I wasn't able to get my first son much, he only had 5 presents and I felt awful. Mum and Dad, Paige Ridlings, 21, with her partner Luke, 24, "It didn't help that we just moved into our new home so we're tight on cash, but with now I can get stuff online for my two boys. I didn't realize how much I'd spent this year until I added it all up, but I don't have a problem with it. The children won't have loads spent on them for birthdays, which is why I spend more at Christmas. If people say I spend too much, then it's their opinion. Every year I go through my kids' toys and give a lot to charity, so when it comes to Christmas I have room for new toys. It's such a relief, I'm all done and set for the day."